made camp along Red River, watched the cattle as they bedded down. Back at the wagons right after supper, spread our bedrolls on the ground. And me and Willie, we took the night guard, and the sage never smelled so sweet. The prairie moon was blazing silver, no chance tonight for a stampede. Way over yonder, off in the distance, towards the mountains, there in the west, did I see lightning? Did I hear thunder? My mind is weary, I could use some rest. Then all at once, the wind shifts directions, the clouds roll in behind the tumbleweeds. These longhorn cattle are getting restless. God help us all if they stampede. Smell the rain, hear the thunder. The midnight sky turns black as death. Lightning crashes, smell the sulfur. It's rank and strong as Satan's breath. The cattle rise up and go to running. I spur my pony on to take the lead. And across the herd, I can hear Willie yelling, "Hey! Clouds rise as the rain falls. They mix together, turn the air to mud. I feel the longhorns brush against me, and I can feel the demons racing through my blood. Then all at once, my pony stumbles. We hit the ground, I rise up to my knees. In a flash of light, I can see the cattle coming. Lord, I know I'm gonna die in this stampede. And I wait, and I look around me. I'm in my bedroll, and I'm laying on the ground. Over there's a wagon, and there's the campfire. I was only dreaming, but what's that sound? Then I feel the earth tremble underneath me, as the midnight sky begins to bleed. And from the blackness I can hear Willie yelling, "Hey, stampede!" Got your eye on this old cowboy, and I can tell you never had one for your own, or you never been around one. Now you're thinking that you found one. Well, it might be kind of fun to take him home.
You giggle every time that I say yes, ma'am, and I get this feeling if I held you tight, you'd be seeing his and hers, buckles, boots, and spurs, but that's a feeling you'll get over overnight.
Cause what you gonna do with a cowboy when that old rooster crows at dawn? When he's lying there instead of getting out of bed and putting on his boots and getting gone? What you gonna do when he says, honey, I got a half a mind to stay? What you gonna do with a cowboy when he don't saddle up and ride away? You see, it takes a special kind of woman to put up with the life a cowboy leads. Cause his boots are always muddy, and his beer-drinking buddies, they'll camp out on your couch and never leave.
Don't even start to think you're gonna change him.
You'd be better off to try to rope the wind.
What he is what you got.
And he can't be what he's not. And honey, you can't hide him from your friends. So what you gonna do with a cowboy when that old rooster crows at dawn? Lying there instead of getting out of bed, putting on his boots and getting gone.